Hello, ladies, gentlemen, QFF, my name is Alejandro. You know me better as AB. I'm going to be brief today in order not to bore you. The title says this is my introduction for this lead idea of QFF TV, and it lies. I am not going to introduce anything. Instead, I'm going to tell you one short story, a really short story, from a Guatemalan writer. His name is Augusto Monterroso. And I would gladly narrate this story in Spanish, but I guess the point is you understand the story, so I'll be a translation of sorts. I hope you like it. The title is The Black Sheep. In a faraway country, a long time ago, there was a black sheep. It was executed. A century later, regretful, all the other sheep erected an equestrian sculpture to the black sheep, and it looked quite nice in the park. And from that point onwards, whenever a black sheep appeared, it was quickly sent to the firing squad, so future generations of common sheep could exercise too in the fine art of sculpture. Thank you. Enjoy your TV.